I'm trying to get more organized in my big garage workshop.
Right now I've got my pliers and screwdrivers and such in drawers, which is a bit chaotic and hard to get at. So I'm going to make some tool holders to put them on this piece of plywood behind my workbench. For most of the pliers, I can just hang those over an edge of a piece of wood like that. Now I need to mount this about this far from the wall. I think I'll put it right about here. Next, I gotta make something for my screwdrivers, and I'll make that out of this chunk of maple. Next, I need a place for my chisels. I think a hole about this size with a slot is ideal. And I think I need about 3.5 centimeters per chisel. On the right side, I can just mount it by putting a screw behind one of the chisels. But on the left side, I have just the holes for these small chisels, so I'm going to try to drill a pocket hole like this. Next, I want to make something to hold these drill indexes against the wall, and I figured the easiest would be to make a shelf. This will be the shelf ledge in front. Things go on here, and to support the shelf, I'm just going to have a thing on that on the back, and screw it against the wall. While I was waiting for the glue to dry, I cut out this little block, which is designed to hold this square. I'm so sick of this thing coming off. I drilled a hole in it, and now I'm just going to screw it on. I still have a lot more tool holders left to build, but I think this is as much as I want to cover in one video.